Is this a portrait of George Boleyn? This assertion is based solely on the sitter's resemblance to a Holbein portrait of a lady called Anne Boleyn. However, this itself is a disputed likeness, and so it's far from a solid argument. Frustratingly, for now, George Boleyn's appearance remains a mystery.